recycling chest. Get that little sense of crack on here. The other screws have, otherwise they look identical. If you want a flat top, this ID connector. Okay, so the reason for the disconnect between this pad and what's below it is because I removed the chassis. So for what it's worth, that silver 5 1/4 inch bay holder takes the smallest little black screws you have to hold it in. So after popping the motherboard back in and going around it, there are only two screws I see that really need to be put in. Those short black screws. One you can see right here in the bottom center, and one you can see right up here in the center there. In the top right hand side. One right there, bottom right hand side. And one up here, in pretty much the middle next to those fan connectors. Secure the motherboard back plate. There are four screws. Two more screws.
The black ones.
Let's try this one. And plug in all the connectors back.
bottom one also got a speaker to the right hand side speaker. Now we have too many PCI ports here, and I have too many PCI cards. However, the new motherboard has a pad blocking one. I'm going to see if I need it or not. Okay, so the TV card with the connector still attached goes on the left hand side. Pretty sure I don't need that pad, so I'm gonna have to peel it off. JTC1. Our second card here. MAC address on the bottom. Okay, so the next step is to get